Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. For this stage of a portative organ on tour, we will go in a truly unique place. Follow me. Today we go to Gravedona, north of Lake Como, where there is a splendid baptistry, which is also a national monument. Once we arrive, we are overwhelmed by the beauty of the place. We cannot but stay a few minutes to admire the landscape. The baptistry is located on the shore of the lake, and it is a splendid example of Romanesque style. It stands on the so-called sacred area of Gravedona. In fact, it is supposed that it housed a pagan temple already in Roman times, but I leave you with the sound of the bells and the suggestion of the place. Inside, the acoustics are excellent. I also remind you that the piece is recorded live and without the addition of any type of effect. With the baptistry still in our eyes and heart, we look for a place to eat something.
Eccoci, stasera niente ristorante. Siamo in autunno e essendo un posto turistico, cioè di chiuderino di sera, non abbiamo trovato niente di aperto. Però ci accontentiamo, per così dire, di un buonissimo cappuccio e un bellissimo tortino di mela. Mi raccomando, se vi è piaciuto il video, iscrivetevi al canale e lasciate un like per non perdere le prossime tappe. Ciao!
Andiamo, bellissimo comune.